So hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Grimple Cheese, and welcome to Papers, Please! Now, for those unaware what Paper Please actually is, Papers, Please is a game where you are Border Inspector of Russia. That's right, a Border Inspector of Russia. So, I have never played it before. That's right, I've never played it. I've seen quite a bit of it, but I've never actually played it myself. So this is going to be a nice, interesting journey, and we're going to see how far we can get without, well, horribly dying of some sort of, well, Russian disease. So let's go into story. As you see here, I have never played. So, yes. So let's start a new day, shall we? Day one of our career as an inspector. Congratulations! Actually, give me a second. I want to quickly test something. Aha! I can do it like this. All right, fantastic. All right, congratulations. Next. The October Labor Lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. Labor Lottery of October 1982. Ooh. For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admission at Crescent Border Checkpoint. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Gretchen. Expect a Class 8 dwelling. Glory to Arstotzka. Why, have you spoiled a game? Oh, I don't really mind. I pretty much had it a bit spoiled for me anyways. Just the whole entire routine will be different for me. Anyway, let's press next. And let's begin. Alright, so this is the newspaper of today, I'm going to presume. So, the truth of Arstotzka. So, Crescent Border Checkpoint opens at last. After six long years, can a Ministry of Mission help us or keep us safe? Families to unite, sport and entertainment are blank. Alright, walk to work. November 23rd of 1982. Okay, so Arstotzka, Ministry of Admission, Official Bulletin. Inspector, welcome to your new position at Greston Border Checkpoint. Stamp passports, entry visas, and return documents to the entrance. Entry is restricted to Arstotzkan citizens only. Entry is restricted? Oh, right. Deny all foreigners. Okay, I need to deny all foreigners, do I? Alright, so what does this say? Basic rules. Only Arstotzkans. Is that Arstotzkans? I don't know, it's one of them two. That goes there. That's the time, so that's how much we actually got. I think that's how many people we do in a day. So whenever you finish someone, that goes up and that's how much you know you've done. That's weight, and what's this? Oh, audio transcript. Oh, let's have it there. Alright. Fun fact, you can't die by disease. I now know that. Thank you very much for telling me. Alright, so I believe I need to click this. Next! Oh, someone's coming in. Papers, please! Hello, I can finally return home. Okay, so let's see if you can actually come home or not, shall we? So let's see here. Well, I think you're fine, right? I think you're fine. There you go. No problem. I don't know if he was of the city or not. I'm going to presume he is. Hello, ma'am. How you doing? Papers, please. You are foreign. I don't like you. Need to return back to your country. I'm sorry. Go home. All right. Who's next? Time's going by very quickly. Hello. I'm sorry, you can't come in. 8 hours, you say? You hope it was worth it? Yeah, it definitely is. Now walk home. Unbelievable. Go to hell? Well, thank you. I already am here, thank you very much. All right, next, please. Our next person here is Baldy here. Hello, Baldy. You are foreign. Goodbye, and have a good day now. There you go. Rather simple right now. Rather actually nice. Oh my god, you got kind of like a strange mohawk. It was a mistake to open up his checkpoint. Is that a threat? Alright, note to self, look for pointy-haired individuals. Oh, sorry. Ooh. Next, please! Hello. Ooh, nice twiddly moustache. Ah, you're of his country, are you? I don't care if it's false or not. You're welcome home. Glory to Arstotzka. Papers, please. Oh, I'm afraid you're not a Arstotzkian. I'm afraid you need to go home now. Papers, please. Oh, I'm afraid you need to go home as well. I was about to have like a giant billboard saying, "Go home! You're no longer wanted! Try tomorrow!" Oh, well, that's not very nice. You're kind of foreign. There you go. Bye! And who's next? Are you foreign? Yes, you are! God, it's a lot of Emporians, I must admit. Literally imporing in! Ha! It's kind of like a joke, but really bad! Oh, I'll go in my corner, don't worry. Oh, it's flashing. I wonder why the timer's flashing. I have no idea. I guess it, you know, end of day soon. You fail to see the interesting thing here. Well, the thing is, the game gets more and more complicated as the game goes on. And so you're going to get all sorts of people trying to come in. And in fact, they are going to try and get past you in any shape, way, or form. And in the end, the game gets so complicated, it might take a whole minute just to, in fact, sort things out. It's a game I've been wanting to play for a while. Ah, simple. Day one. Manage your expenses by using the chat boxes below. You manage to get $85. I didn't know Russia used dollars, but apparently it does. Alright, so rent, food and heating. I'm caring for my wife, my son, my mother-in-law and uncle. Bloody hell, talk about freeloaders. I don't know what these are for. I guess these are unlockable, perhaps? Maybe things have changed the game ever so slightly. I don't know. Anyway, sleep. Next day. Here we go. Prison checkpoint a success. Entry the restrictions to relax and admit foreigners. And it's upbeat. Increased trade and cooperation predicted. Alright, next day. November 24th, 1982. Alright, so Inspector, from today foreigners with a valid passport are permitted. Your booth inspection hardware is now installed. Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies and deny any entrance with inconsistent information. Continued. Inspect mode, enter inspect mode using the red button on your desk. While inspecting, highlight two pieces of descriptive information for further options. Rules and regulations. This post is bound by the Ministry of Admission rules and regulations. Study the rulebook closely. Glory to Arstotzka. And that tells you how to do things, I can presume. So, I need to click that. Oh, and I can just click things. Hey, is that related to time? No, it's not. Okay. Let's see here. Okay, so nothing interesting there. So let's get the audio transcript there. And a nice, lovely rule book. Now let's get this nice and neat, shall we? I don't know if I need more information later. I mean, more in this little screen here. You know, it'd be nice if I could actually get like a hotkey. Is it a hotkey for this game? I don't know. Anyway, are we ready? I believe we are. So let's go. I think for the time being, let's have a look at these nice, lovely cities. Hello. Ah, you're from there, are you? Right, so let's see. Is this you? You are from there. That looks like you. The date is... Okay, you got 2 years left in this. All right, thank you, and come back again, I guess. Have fun. Don't cause any trouble. Have fun with the hookers. All right, so what's next? Hello, ma'am. How are you doing? Nice pair of glasses you got there. Integra, eh? I think it's Integra. Integra! Yeah, Integra. All right, let's see here. You're a Glorian. I'm afraid, miss, that in... yes, I need to press that, I guess. Interrogate. I'm afraid your document's expired. Must be a typographic error. I'm afraid you're a typographic error, and I'll get lost. Right, next, please. Hello, ma'am, how you doing? Oh, the United Federation. I'm afraid that doesn't look like you. So have you, you know, lost a lot of weight and gone very old? Or things have happened? There's no picture. Well, I don't believe it's you. So go away. Do I get any type of penalty for that? Apparently not. All right, fair enough. God, you're a big fellow, aren't you? All right. Hurry up. I'm in my bus soon. Let me just see. 1 second. So that's right. And let's see here. Okay, you got a year on it. That's fine and dandy. All right. Let's pink. All right, there we go. Have fun. What do you mean, finally? You're only here for a few bloody minutes, you impatient bastard. All right, who's next? All right. So, let's see here. So, yeah, that seems fine. Just need to go to Kochdeska. And that seems to be that. All right. Welcome to the lovely country of us. And who's next? Five people. What do you mean? Invalid gender? Bastard. Hello, handsome. You look bored. Well, a good time, come see me. Well, it depends if you're from this nice, lovely city. Ooh. Yes. You look fine. You seem fine. What's this? The pink thighs. Ha! It's a euphemism for a vagina. Anyway, here you go. Come in. I might give you a little bit. We'll be around for a couple of months. Don't forget to visit. Oh, I'll probably visit one time or another. Maybe I might bring my kid along. Maybe. We'll see how it goes. Hello, how you doing? That looks like you. Let's see if that's your city or not. It is your city. You've got 2 years left. All right. Oh, oh, oh. What's happening? Oh, someone's running. Oh, someone's trying to cross the border. Go on, shoot him! Oh, he's throwing a brick. Okay, it turns out not to be a brick, and he lost his bloody leg. Oh. His aim was cut short by a terrorist attack. I guess it was that bloody Mohawk guy. Why aren't I allowed a gun? As soon as I see any Mohawks, I should deny him. Actually, I think that would lead to very bad things. Alright, so, Radu. Okay, and sleep. I see you the next day. I didn't do many people that day. It was a bit bothering. Alright, terrorist attack at Grestion. Alochilian agitator suspected. Oh, great. Checkpoint lockdown, more guards, more scrutiny, politics, and entertainment. Okie dokie. November 25th, 1982. Alright. So, Inspector, entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. Verify information before stamping passport, entry visa, and returning all documents, and let's see here. Glory to the Sasuke. Okay, just tells me things. Alright, that's fair enough. Alright, let's get this nice one over there. Let's get this. Let's see, can we put this here? There we go. Alright, goodbye, Dante. Take care of yourself. Alright, so let's call someone in. Oh, I need to look at the cities, don't I? Hello! We got a new thing. Hello, what's this? Valid in. Okay, so the date seems fine. The passport seems fine. Let's look at this. You are, in fact, male. That looks like you. You look fine. Yep, you look fine. All right. Approve, and there you go. And there you go. And goodbye. Cause no trouble. Enjoy your stay, shady man. Who's next? Hello, lady. How you doing? We have a problem. You do not have one of these lovely ticket things. There we go. Interrogate. You can't enter without a ticket. Why didn't you just bloody give it to me? Alright, so let's see here. That hasn't expired, that hasn't expired. You are female, well, you look female, and you are from South Mamoru. Okie dokie, you seem fine and dandy. Time to come in. Okay, who's next? Hello? I can't tell if you're man or woman. You can make me happy anytime. I'd rather not. Alright, so if we're in poor, is this still the pink vice? Yes, it is. And still, in fact, the pink vice. That's not expired. That's not expired. Alright, you seem to be fine and dandy. I don't know if you're female or not. I'm going to presume that you are. Because you're offering to give me a good time. Ask for Ava. Alright, ask for Ava. I will do. Oh, hello. How you doing? I'm sorry, you have a mustache. You are not female. Why do I ask? I wonder if it's because you have a massive mustache in your lips. Now, come back again when you shave that thing off, right? And then maybe you could pass as a female. But until then, you're a hairy bastard. Hello, Mr. Mutton Chops. You're not female, are you? No, you're not. You're lucky to still have a job. Huh. That's not my job to keep this place safe. Okay, so Integra, Glorian, everything seems fine. No! Alright, you can come in. Here you go. And have your ticket back. Be safe. Well, you be safe too. Who's next? Are you a Mohawk? No, you're a lady. Hello, lady! Oh, you're Shinkleton? That is... doesn't seem right. Yeah, I'm afraid you can't come in. The ticket's not today. You come back in a month. Hello, how you doing? That could be you if you didn't have much hair. Yeah, I don't think so. Come back when you shave yourself bald at least, alright? Arstotzka welcomes you. Next! I know, right? Silly people. Hello, you. Okay, here we go. Glory to Arstotzka, yes? The greatest country. Where's your passport? Have your passport, please. Where's your passport? Passport? Arstotzka, so great. Passport not required, right? Passport is required. Oh, okay. I hear you. I'll come back again. Why do people think they can come in without a bloody passport? Bloody everyone's so daft, aren't they? Why do you have an upside-down crucifix on your forehead? Alright. That is expired, I'm afraid. Yeah, no bloody passport. Alright, you. Can I tell people anything interesting? Just everyone that welcomes people. Alright. Hello, how you doing? Yeah, you don't have a hat. I think that's your city, right? Yeah, that's your city. That seems fine. Okie dokie, that looks fine and dandy. Glad to come in, enjoy your stay. We'd like to go to the Pink Vice and I don't want to go to the Pink Vice. Alright, I guess that's something at least. Hello, gentlemen, how you doing? I'm afraid you don't have a nice, lovely ticket. You need your ticket because you're foreign. It was lost. Yeah, don't worry. I lost mine since long ago, too. Now get out of here. Alright, who's next? I like how everyone's wearing such long coats. I guess it is Russia, after all. Oh, hello. You got your ticket. That's nice, at least. Where is it? There it is. Okay. That's valid. That's got 2 years on it. He's a true Glorian. He's male. Alright, that seems fine. You can come in. Alright. There you go. Have fun now. Next, please. Mohawk man. I'm afraid this doesn't look like you. Apparently it is you. You just don't have a mohawk. Alright, what about this? Aha! I knew there was something fishy about you, Mohawk man. No, I won't let you through. Come back in a month. Why is there only one checkpoint on the entire border? I mean, that's super inefficient. You know, that does sound super inefficient. But hey, someone's got to get it done. But yeah, I'm just barely able to cover the cost of rent. And food. Maybe I should, like, get rid of some food for a day. Maybe. Would it be a bit more cost-efficient to get rid of food? Just for one day? No, I'll probably do that if I ever struggle. Right now, I'm not struggling. Alright, so... expansion point... expansion... postponed. Oh, so that answers your question, chat. Black market activity explodes. Government blames lax immigration control. Okay, so people were bringing in contraband and all sorts of drugs and all of that. Anyway, November 26th, 1982. I think this is 4 days of the job so far. Okay, so stricter credentials requirements have been instituted. Amazonian citizens must show their ID card. Foreigners must secure and present a valid entry permit. Entry tickets are no longer sufficient. Continued. A new chapter detailing document features has been added to your rulebook. Check all information thoroughly. Deny any applicants with discrepant documents. Refer to the audio transcript to correlate any entrance statements. Okay. I knew it'd come useful, this. Right, so I put that there, and I put you there. Alright, so documents. Let's go all the way to the back then. Alright, so these are what they look like. So these are oh god, people can actually forge the seals? Oh no. Okay, districts. Does that say it on the... where is it? Oh, it does say it there. Alright, good. Okay, how's it there? So I'm not to go all the way back if I want to check out the districts. Alright, fantastic. Alright, let's get the first person of the day. Hello? Papers, please. What's the purpose of your trip? I have a job here. Duration of the stay, 6 months. Oh, God, alright. Okay, so that's your name. That's your passport number, yes. You are here for work, you're there. Let's quickly just go to your nice, lovely city of there. That seems right. You are male, not expired. That hasn't expired, you've still got a month left on that. Alright, there you go. You can come in. Cause no trouble. Have your documents ready, yep. And come in, please. Let's put it there for the time being. Hello, you are from Republica. Well, let's see here. 14 days and she's just passing through. Have I got rid of it? There it is, Republica. Alright, so let's see here. Is this true? Are you just coming in for transit? Yes. Let me just make sure that is right. Matching data. Okie dokie. 14 days. Yep. Is that your name, though? Alexia Mercedi. Okay, I don't know if it's Mercedi or not. I'm going to presume it is for the time being. You can enter in as valid. And that looks like you. You are... are you male? Are you, in fact, male, Alexia? I don't know. Are you a man or woman? What question is this? Well, I'm unsure what you are. I'm afraid you can't come in until you actually, you know, be willing to flash me. Next, please. Papers, please. Oh, not Republican, right? What's the purpose of your visit? That's no longer a thing. It's even invalid. No, it's not. It's actually right. Oh. There's the rules. There we go. I need a entry permit, not a ticket. I'm afraid I cannot. There we go. I'm afraid you can't come in. You pay good money, you need to pay a bit more money for a permit, my friend. Maybe you actually got a newspaper, but actually discover that ticket's no longer useful. Oh, bloody hell. That does not look like you. I'm sorry. The years have been cruel. Oh, fingerprints. Give this to you. All right, there you go. Is that... seems to be you, right? Okay. You just lost some weight. Good on you, buddy. All right, so let's see here. You've got a month left on that. You've got 2 years on that. That's right. How would you say stay for passing through? Oh, yes. Change the playing of game. I will... yes. Okay, yes. Thank you for telling me. I'll go sort out now. I forgot all about that code of jet. Thank you for letting me know. Alright, so, yes. Where was I? Oh, yes. Next. Next person, please. Babies, please. Purpose of your trip. You say visiting. Ah, yes, you are here to visit. Regarding your son, I think you may have to wait another week or so. Your thing is, in fact, expired. I don't know how it's expired. It's just been come out as a valid document. But okay, you apparently you just have an invalid document from a few years back, I guess. It's strange to have an invalid document just got released. Ah, hello. Okay, that definitely is you. That's not expired. You'll be here for 2 days. It transit. Yes, you are valid for another month. Yep, okie dokie. Is that you? That is you. That's, yeah, that's that. Okie dokie. That seems fine. That seems valid. What about the city of... Okay, yeah, you seem fine. No. Right. There you go. Next person, please. Hello, you. Yeah, that's definitely you, right? You're here visiting. For how long? A month. Okie dokie. You're here for at least, for another month. That's your thing. Is that your name? Ah! I'm afraid, Jerkov, that's not your right name, is it, Mr. Ronick? Your name has changed recently. Alright, please put your fingers on that. I'm afraid that your name is not Jerkov, alright? It's Ronick. I have mobile names. No, no you don't. Goodbye and farewell. Bloody forgery trying to get past me. Oh, it's you again. Hello. Pre-approved. What are you saying? Okay, hello again. I now have passport. Is that an actual city? Because that looks like a forgery. The worst forgery. Combrustan. No, that's not a place. I like where it's got gender. Men. I'm afraid not. Copperstan is not a real country. Okay, okay. You know, like, passport, I understand. I come back again with a better one. Oh, no. Hello, how are you doing? It's nice to meet you. I've never seen one of these before. That height... Yeah, you just got a puffy hairdo. Your weight is the same. Let's see here. That's not expired, that's in fact your date. Let's click that and just make sure. Yeah, you seem fine. Oh god, he actually will come back. Oh, that's nice to know at least. Alright, a bloody transcript. Alright, there you go, you can come in. There you go, you seem fine and dandy. Alright, next person, please. Hello, gentlemen, how you doing? Okay, your purpose of your trip, only to visit, apparently. How long for? 8 weeks. That... Does that sound right? Yeah, that sounds right. Okay, so that's for next month. Okay, name first of all. Yeah, Stefan Lashman. Let's see, import. Oh, you seem fine, my friend. There you go, and there you go. Come out later. Oh. Come back at 6 a.m. tomorrow. Okie dokie. I feel like we didn't do that many people. Rent has gone up! Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, we're struggling on money a bit, aren't we? Not much of a reserve. Is there any way to kick out people out of my house? I feel like there should be a way, but I don't think there is. Alright, sleep. Republican track star wanted for murder. Vince Lestrade, or Lestrad, silent E, whereabouts unknown, likely has fled Republica. Politics, Vince Lestrade profile, girlfriend killed in jealous rage, the weather! How fitting. November 27th, 1982. So they become ill and die, eh? Well, that'd be interesting. Alright, let's see here. You're not authorized to detain suspicious individuals. Interrogate discrepancies to enable detection option. Oh god, I got to interrogate people? Oh god, okay, alright, fair enough, I guess. Audio transcript goes there. Let's get a nice lovely... Let's look at the rules. So, there's no new rules, it's just the same rules as always. Okie dokie. I seem to be doing fine so far. Next person, please. I wonder, can I fiddle with this switch? Oh, I can! I can shut it in their face. That's rude. You're here visiting friends for 60 days. Alright, 60 days is 2 months. I'm afraid your passport is not right. The document is valid. Do not arrest me, please. Just deny it and I'll go away. I'm afraid not. Alright, you can go away. Can I look at him when I'm being arrested? Oh, I could. Oh, that's amazing. I can actually look at him when I'm being... Actually, that could actually be very dangerous. I wonder if it can shiv me. If I open it up and I'm being detained away, did it just cut me in the face? I wonder. Hello, you. How you doing? Alright, that's definitely you. God. Let me just make sure I'm not going to check the actual discrepancy of the name. Alright, the name's fine. That is your passport. That are you here to emigrate? You are coming to live with your husband, alright? That's for next month. And hello, Alex in Crust. How you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. Let's put that there. And I think that's fine for the time being. Let's make sure. Impor. And you seem to be fine and dandy. Okie dokie. So let's just deny... No, I mean not deny. Oh, God. Can I just... Okay, let's make sure we can print it out. Alright, I didn't mean to do it. I'm sorry. I did not mean to... This thing's going to be full of nice, lovely approval stamps. Alright, so there you go. You are allowed to come in. Bugger! Alright, I need to be a bit more careful with the stamps, and now I'm probably going to get a citation. I didn't get a citation! Oh, there was something wrong with it! Ha! I knew it the entire time! Bloody hell. Alright, let's see. For 2 weeks, you... That's valid. And that's valid. Your name is... Oh! Hello, you! You're wanted for murder. Look, I did not kill her! Yeah, right, Tommy Rousseau. Aha! Caught the killer! Hooray! Right, next, please! Hello, are you a killer too? Here for 2 days. Alright, that seems fine. Transit? Yep, transit. Let's see here. That is your passport. That is your thing. Alright, that seems to be fine and dandy. That's next month. Okay, that seems fine. Is that your city? That is your city of expiration. You are not a man. Alright, you can go. Don't worry, Nomura. Don't worry. I managed to accidentally deny it. So it's fine. They didn't come into the city. They were kicked out. Luckily, I managed to figure it out, and it was totally on purpose, I swear. Bloody hell. I hate this damn country. You're just passing through as little as possible for 2 days. You know, you sound like a terrorist to me. You know, the people who talk a lot, those are the people you need to worry about. But you seem to be fine. 1 second, is that your city? Yeah, it is your city. Oh, okay. Yeah, it seems to be all fine and dandy. Alright. There you go. You grumpy git. Ugh. I'm gonna keep an eye on you. You're probably gonna walk behind and throw a bomb at him, most likely. Hello, how you doing? You're working? I'm afraid that is wrong. You are not here for work. Probably a prostitute, aren't you? Let's see here. Is that your city? I have no bloody idea. That is, in fact, your city. Okay, is that where you enter? Yes, it's got a month on it. That is you, that is you. Okay, you can come in and be the prostitute you want to be. There you go. Next, please. Oh, hello. Only to visit, eh? That's valid until next month, that's that. Yeah, Constance Danova. Yeah, that seems to be fine, or tough cover. I don't know. Boston. Is there a place called Boston? Yep, there's a place called Boston, or it's Boston, I should say. Yeah, that seems to be fine. Oh, I almost disapproved. Right, there you go, you can come in. Have fun now. Don't cause trouble. Go to the Pink Vice if you need an entertainment. Hello there, how you doing? You seem to be fine. Today is a beautiful day. We'll finally be free from Ategrin tyranny, eh? The apparently tyrants, called this man. I feel like you're trying to pour fast one on me. Guilt trip me, so to say. No, that seems fine. You're going to immigrate forever, alright. That seems to be fine. That seems to be fine. Well, alright, apparently you seem fine in my book. Fair enough. Alright, time to go home. Thank you so much. Oh, God. Please be kind to my wife. She's just after me. I'm going to have to deny her, aren't I? I bet you I'm going to have to deny her, alright? You don't have a valid document, do you? Oh, God, you don't have the valid documentations. I'm sorry, you don't actually have a permit. Please, I beg you. They would not give me a permit. I have no choice. I'll be killed if I'm returned. I'm afraid you don't. It's my job versus your life. You have doomed me. Well, don't worry. You'll be fine. You'll get by somewhere. If you want to climb up the border and risk being shot. Hello, gentlemen. How you doing? You're visiting friends. That is expired. No, it's not. It's got until next month. 8 weeks? That's 2 months. Let's see here. Your name is Mac Ackleson. Okay. Costa City? Yes, you're from Costa City. Let's see here. 2 months. That's that. Visit. You seem to be fine. You seem to be very fine. Alright, have fun now. Try not to party too much. Next, please. Papers, please. That's definitely you. Alright, I've got all the time in the world for you. Okie dokie. You'll stay for a few months. Visiting. You are from Mergigrus. Mergigrus, that's Kochenchka. I'm afraid that's not a city. I'm afraid the guard's gonna take you away. And perhaps grope you a bit. Alright, time to go away. You're gonna get your butt stroked and maybe a bit of a slap. Sadly, that's how the guards roll. They're a bit sexist. Sexist? Say sexist is now a word. A buffet upgrade. Space to togger it. Oh, it's optional. Oh, that's a bit naughty. I guess okay. Am I driving up enough? Like salary? So I have 55, that's 60. God, 70! Nearly 7. No, it's 55. I don't know where I got the extra 30 from. Or 20, I should say. I don't even know why I thought that was 30. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, so that's about 60. Yeah, you're not fine, sure. I swear my mathematics is going right down the drain. Fewer jobs are coming fewer. Wow, what a lame title. So, what is today? Fewer jobs are coming fewer. Alright. Immigrants taking jobs from locals are taking out jibs. Vince Lenstrom's apprehended in Greston. Hey, he's looking quite guilty now. That's because of me. Me! November 28th, 1982. Alright, so the Ministry of Labour Institute has a special program to control labour. Travellers entering for work must have a valid work pass, glory to Arstotzka. Oh, bloody hell. I have another document to keep track of. Oh, I can click that? Wait. I can click it? Wait. Oh my god, that's amazing! I thought I'd literally flick through the pages. I wonder if it's faster to do it or not. I have no idea. So let's see here. Workers must have work pass, foreigners must have entry permit. Bloody hell. That's going to be a pain in the ass. Audio transcript. Alright. So this... So space. Hooray! Alright, so space now works to do things. Okie dokie. Now flip this up. I can. Sorry, I have so much fun flicking levers. Anyway, let's give it a go. Alright, so we've got nothing to look out for today. It's just new workers. Okie dokie. Oh, no. Yep, you're working, alright. Is that inspired? It's got a year on it, alright. Oh, wait, you've got your name on it. Oh, God. I got to check 3 things for name. Orion Badinsky. Orobadinsky, that's valid. He's away from work for a year. That's right, so that's fine. I don't need to worry about that. That is Orobadinsky. That seems all fine to me. Unless that's not the city you're from. That's from the city you're from. Okie dokie, you can come in. God, alright, today's going to take a while. I'm probably not going to get that many people. This is perhaps when you need a bit of a savings. You know, I bet you, people who are good at this game have probably 100 people... $100 on day one. Work. You're here for food service, Petra Lansdorf. That's your name. You're from Skull. Oh. You're for the... It says you're for food service. Unless you mean eating you out is a type of food service. I'm afraid. No, it's not. That's fine. You have a work 6 months. Okie dokie. That seems fine and dandy. Is that you? Yes. Okay, that's fine. I need to figure out what country you're from now. Why do you have a different passport? I have no idea. If that's a forgery, I'm going to be upset. Anyway, what's that? Is that you? Okay, that's fine. You seem fine and dandy. Alright, fair enough. Actually, let me check. Yep, your passport thing's the same. Okie dokie, you can come in. Enjoy that. Remember to flick your hair about. Still on a pink vice, eh? Please help me. A man named Danny Ludlam promised me and my sisters good work in Arstotzka. I don't trust him. I'm afraid he'll take my passport and force me to work in a brothel. He's in line today. Please do something. Well, it depends if he's got a wrong passport. It's not my fault about the problems you got yourself into. At least you're not here for bloody work. Hello. Anyway, hello. How are you doing? You are right. You are here for 2 days, transit. Let's see. Your thing's fine. You are, in fact, Enemar Karakov. Yik. Yep, you seem fine. All right, you can come in, right? Yeah, you can come in. Oh, there you go. Here you go. Have fun. Who's next? And you're next. Hello, how you doing? Oh, God, it's one of these people. I've got to look at this now. Your weight, your height... I don't know. I'm going to say yes. I'm going to say yes for your height. Let's have a look at the district. Oh. Do we have Rosenfield? We have Rosenfield. And we can't tell anything else about you. Okie dokie. I'm going to say it's right. Alright, you can come in. Have fun now. Glory to Arstotzka. Yes, I know. Let's see. Is it a pyramid type thingy-majiggy? No. Alright. Oh, it's you. Hello? Hello, old friend, I'm back. This time everything's set. I'm afraid you don't have any foreign documents. You got your passport right, most likely, but I'm afraid no documents. Oh man, you funny guy. I'm afraid, Georgie, you can't come in. Wow, you run very strict border here. That is good. Do your job right. I look for entry thingy and come back. Oh god, I've got to put up with him many times, I bet you. I bet you it's the comic relief of this game. Probably is. Anyway, hello, how you doing? Oh god, you bloody work here. Alright, let's see, that's valid. That's your name? Yeah, that's your name. Alright. That's valid, you're here for 1 year's work. That's your passport, that's your name. And yes, okay, that seems fine. Let's see here. Yes, that's everything. Okie dokie. Approve. You seem female. I'm going to presume you're female. Have fun now. If you're fishing. I didn't know we were great for fishing. Apparently, we have great lakes. Bloody hell. Hello, Mr. Forehead. Hello, friend. Come down. Oh, you're that person I've been told to deny. Let's see if you are valid or not. Your head seems to be that way. Yep, you have, in fact, a massive forehead. Your day of birth is that. This is the time. Let's see. Octavallis? Do we have a place called Octavallis? Yes, we do. Well, you don't have anything wrong about you. Alright, you come in. You know, that woman got herself into her own mess. Alright? That's her own fault. It's not my own fault. You know, I'm not a policeman. I'm just someone who lets people in trying to take care of my own bloody freeloaders. I mean, family. Purpose of your thing? Fishing. Apparently, have amazing lakes. Okay, let's check name. Wait a moment here. That's not your name. I have multiple names, you say? Alright. Alright, put your fingers and toes all over that. Apparently it is your name. Okay. That's not expired. That's not expired. Okay. Apparently it goes all the way over there. Yes, fine. That's... fine? Yeah, I think that's fine. 2 months, right? Yeah, 60 days. Okay, that's fine. Okay, Skull isn't in fact a place from there, because Georgie claimed he was from there. And I trust Georgie. Even though he does have fake documents and he doesn't bring the right things, I'm going to presume he's a nice guy. He seems to be a nice guy. He's not telling me to go, you know, fuck myself or anything like that. Anyway, hello, how are you doing? You're visiting, are you? For how long? For 12 weeks. How long's 12 weeks? Oh, yes, 3 months, yes. That seems to be right. You're here until next month. That's right. So your name is Nuli Solivia. I'm going to presume that's how you pronounce the bloody name. You're from Yuko City. Yep, Yuko City. You are definitely female. Alright, welcome to Arstotzka. Enjoy yourselves. You want to go to the Pink Vice? No? Oh, hello. No, okay. Next person, please. I wonder what I do with all these bloody cards. Probably given to my son. Let's see here. Hello! You are, in fact, male. A couple of days. You're here for next month. Passing through transit. That's right. Huh? Oh, God. Someone lost their legs again. Why do people keep losing their legs? Okay, as Ascotians, I think they were called, do we, in fact, have bad legs? Like... do our knees, like, detach themselves? It's like a genetic flaw or something. I'm gonna presume so. Anyway, let's see. I only got... oh, I'm running low on money. No, it's cut short. So that's 2 days cut short in a bloody week. Dance is found dead. Oh. That's not about... probably me. In the Greston Club. Suicide bomber slips through security! Oh, great. I bet I'm gonna get done because I didn't detain him. Yeah, no, November 29th, 1982. Alright, let's see here. To facilitate the more thorough expectations, or inspections, a search scanner system has been installed in your booth. The Colossians, or Colossians? I don't know. Extremists are expected in yesterday's bombing. Search all Kletchians before approving the entry. Glory to Arstotzka. Okay. Wait, what's that? Collect discovered weapon and contraband through rulebook entry. Is that true? Right, basic rules, right? No weapons or contraband. And someone just has like a giant syringe the size of a forearm. Okay, I'm gonna ask you this, right? What on earth would you need a giant, massive syringe the size of your arm? Literally, like, if you look at it, look at his forearm, right, for a moment. Yeah, look at his forearm. That syringe is as wide and as long as his forearm. What do you use that syringe for? That could hold like a gallon of blood. I get... I'm worried about these Russians, you know? What type of drugs are they taking? I bet it's Jenkum. Mind you, sniff Jenkum, I don't inject it. Bloody hell, if you could inject it, bloody hell. Alright, kids, don't inject Jenkum. Don't. It's bad for you. Anyway, so... we need to start searching everyone from... where's this from again? Oh yeah, Kolechka. Yeah, Kolechka. Alright, next person, please! Hello, papers, please. I am sorry to say this, but you... oh, yeah, I forgot. I can do that, yes. Oh, I need... oh, 1 second, please. Yes, I need to search you because you are, in fact, foreign from this one place. For some really reek drug. Yeah, probably. Probably. Oh, I can search you. Face the scanner. Bloody hell, this is taking a while, isn't it? That's the slowest scanner ever. Oh, hello! Oh, you seem to be fine. Nice pair of glasses. Anyway, let's see here. You are that name, Lisa Torbjanova. Alright, that seems that. A couple of months, yep. Alright, you seem to be fine and dandy. Just need to make sure that is, in fact, the city you're from. Yep, okay. Enjoy yourselves. Can I keep this for after work purposes? No, I couldn't keep the picture of her. Don't take a picture of you two. No, good. Oh god, you're working. Oh god, that's valid at least. That's your name. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Alright, let's see here. That's valid, that's valid. You are here for 1 year? Yep, okay, impor. Impor? Okay, you're from Haihan? Alright, welcome to our country. Have fun. Enjoy your work doing construction. Cause no trouble. Arstotzka welcomes everyone, especially if you want to take naked pictures of yourself. Wait, what? Incorrect response. Invalid gender. Oh, right. Okay, fair enough. You're male. I know that for a fact. Woo. That's okay. That's fine for another month. Okie dokie. That's your name. That's expired, I'm afraid. I should really use this. Yeah, I should. Anyway, you. There you go. And there you go. Now, sling your hook. Oh, I proved it. I didn't mean to approve it, bastard. Oh. Could this be the point where I'm falling? You're not male. If so, you're the campest male ever since David Bowie. Alright, show me your slung. Let's have a look. Alright, you have a dick. Seems like you got a chubby on too. Anyway, no, let's see here. Okie dokie, where are you from again? Arstotzka. Okay. This is Lenin Former, okay, that is your name, that is you, and in fact, you are happy. Alright, time to come in, my friend. Go right, Arstotzka. Papers, please. Right, you are definitely female. Let's see that. You are parting for the country. That's got a month on it, that's got a month on it. Okay, you are approved. Oh no. Okay, I need to. I forgot the searcher. I'm just looking for a random search. Have fun! You seem fine. You're very light. Yeah, you're female. Yep, you're fine. Alright, you can come in. There you go. Who's next? Do I have to search you too? Okay. You're visiting for 3 months. Yep, that's expired. I'm afraid your entry permit's expired. I was busy. I'm afraid that's not a good enough excuse. Maybe if you say I was dying in a hospital bed and in fact I'm here on my own accord escaping the hospital because I want to inject some giant amount of drugs in my veins, then maybe I might let you in. You're migrating, eh? That's fine, that's fine. Okay, you're shady Sasfe. Alright. Oh, Shasfedi. That seems fine. You're from that place. I believe that is a place, right? Yep, that's a place, right? You seem fine. Alright, enjoy your stay. What? Oh! Bastard! I'm fined? Oh! For a couple of days, I'm afraid I need to search you, my friend. Because if I don't, I'm going to find some more. It's probably just going to get higher and higher. Interrogate! So many people have to bloody do this to. Oh, it's also bloody expired. No, it's not. It's got a year on it. Alright, I was going to say, it's bloody expired as well. Right, you have a penis. Yeah, that's great, mate. You have a giant Bowie knife on your back. What the hell? Today's gonna be an awful day for my family. No. There we go. I'm afraid you have a giant throbbing knife in your back. Is it so obvious? Yes, yes it is. Are you gonna stab me? Nope, he's not gonna stab me. Alright, next please. I need to go through a few people very, very quickly. Alright. Hello, how you doing? You do not have your thing. Please give me your bloody documents. I left before they were issued. I'm afraid you're no longer a citizen of this country. Goodbye. Next, please. This will be the last person. I am going to be about one under a thing. All right, let's have a look at you. You are definitely female. That is not right. Unless that's your maiden name, that's not right. Right, Samuel, tell me if your name is Kepelan, or that is in fact not right. Pardon me. These names don't match. I have mobile names. Can I detain you? No, I can't. Alright, you're being denied, my good missy madam. Person thing? Well, goodbye! Alright, that was an absolutely awful day. How much am I suffering from that awful day? Caw! Quite a bit. I'd rather go without food than heat. Yes. Alright, let's sleep. Alright. That leader files complaints. Claims unprovoked border searches violates rights. Well, to be honest, you blow up our bloody border. It doesn't violate any rights. It's now country. So technically, yes. Anyway. November 30th, 1982. Anyway, the Cochins have filed a formal complaint. A diplomat will arrive today for high-level discussions. Ordering searches of Kardashians from right now. They are no longer authorized. Continue. A document. Okie dokie. Alright, that's be a thing. Alright, audio transcript there. Put that there. Alright, next please. Hello, how you doing? Oh god. How many diplomats are here? Is that the one for that country? Yes. Is that in fact you? Yes. Yes, you seem fine. Okie dokie. Now, simple. Alright, let's see if we can catch up in our nice lovely funds today. Hello, miss. How you doing? Oh, bloody hell. Where's your passport? Alright, you come here, saying your old stuff, you're emigrating, but you have no passport to give me to prove who you are. Why would you not give it to me? Bloody hell. Okay. That's valid for another 11 days. You are, in fact, from there. Is that, in fact, your name? Yes, it is. That's in fact okay. You seem to be fine as long as you are from that country. Yes, you are. Okay, okay. Here you go, and here you go. Enjoy your emigration with who is emigrating. All right. We welcome you. That's right. We welcome you all. Please give me all your documents, please. Oh, cheer again. You poor, poor man. You poor, poor man. It's the wrong thing. I'm afraid the guy who sold the ticket was lying to you. As much as I'd like to let you in, you seem like a good guy and all, but please don't come back again. Ha! You're a nice guy! About business and stock here. I'll get right papers and come see you. Alright. Alright, so who's next? Hello! How you doing? You are Uhak Justina, alright? That is valid for another 13 days. You have 14 days into transit. You have a hat in real life, but not in his picture. You seem fine. Singleton is in. Ah! I figured it out. You cleansy male. Men don't wear hats like that. You're a man? As the document says, give me a bloody straight answer, will you? This takes so long. It literally just took 10 minutes just to do that. Alright, you seem to be, in fact, not male. We have a problem. 1 second. Look, this butt right here does not belong to a man. Oh, detective. Alright, bye. What are you doing? I'm gonna stare at you. That's what I'm gonna do. Out. Next, please. Hello, papers, please. The order awaits. Well? Corman Drex. Alright, Corman Drex it is. Alright, okay. Am I meant to let him in? Maybe I meant to let him in. Alright, fair enough. Hello, how you doing? Nice to meet you. You're from the Great Rapids, that's definitely a place. That's not expired. That's not expired either. That's a wrong passport number. You have been allocated to be detained. Or, in fact, just... Yes, you are no longer loved in this place. Now go away. What are these people, seriously, trying to get past me? Okay, I had one rough day. One. And they all think, you know what, this boredom man can get away with everything. Hey, what are you doing? Let's see here. Emigrate forever. That's a date for the next in 19 days. Your names are utterly different. Mr. Darius and Igor. I have mobile names. Okay, apparently you might. Alright, dab your toes on that. You have no other names. I'm sorry. No other known aliases. Yep. Goodbye. Thank God security guards are on their, you know, duties and paying attention, because bloody hell. Hello, how are you doing, Mr. Man? Oh, crying out loud. Why does every Arstotzkian think they can come here without a bloody passport? Alright, where's your passport? Eh? What are you doing with it? Show it me, ass? What's a passport? Oh, for... How do you leave a country without a passport? Bloody hell. Alright, next, please. Please have documents. Okay. So you seem to be fine. Not got anything on you. You had the right height. You had the right date of birth. Ah! Drex Corman! How you doing? It's nice to meet you. Please come in. Here you go. The Order likes you. Hey, I don't know who the Order is. I'm going to send a bunch of fanatics. I don't want to be stabbed in the middle of the night. Hello, Mustache Man. How you doing? Oh, bloody hell. Alright, how are you doing? That's valid. That's your name. You'll be here for 2 months. That's valid for the next 21 days. Where'd you come from? Kolchka? I don't think that is. I think... Kolchka? Yes, Vendor. Alright, you seem fine and dandy. You can now come in. Enjoy yourself? Yes, enjoy yourself. Alright, here you go. Here you go. And here you go. Next, please. Have your documents ready. And come, please. Yeah, it's nice to meet you. That's fine. That's fine. You're a female? Are you female? Matching. Okay, you're female. Content guy. Yep. Okay, that seems fine and dandy to me. You can come in. There you go. Have fun. I didn't check if it was immigration or not. I'm going to presume it was. I'm going through quite a few people. I might be able to do 2 more, in fact. Papers, please. You're female. Yep, I can definitely tell that. That's expired. I managed to get 13 done. Hooray! Come in, please. No, no! God damn you! Why didn't you come in? What do you mean my son's bloody sick? What's this? The tab key? Toggle the stamp bar? Yes! Oh, my bloody son. Thank God it did really well today. Because if it didn't do really well today, I would have had a lot of problems. Top level, Kardashian exposed an Arstotzkan spy. Missing from post, presumed dead. Oh. That's rather unfortunate. At any rate, it's December 1st. December 1st, 1982. What's this? Do I still have to let in Jax Corman? Alright, letting him. An undercover agent of the Ministry of Information has been compromised. The Ministry of Admissions has offered its services as liaison. And expected a possible drop later today. Glory to Arstotzka. Okie dokie, so I need to wait for that man to come by. Sounds fine to me. Oh, yeah. I need to get that out, and I need to put this all the way up here. There we go. Just make sure. Oh, we still have to deal with diplomats. Bloody hell, we still have to deal with them. Alright, next, please. Hopefully, we can do good today. My son's still not ill. Oh, God, who are you? Hello! Are you the spy? What? No! I'm a guard here. My name is Klensky. They told me get good position. Sent me here. Then this is the thanks I get. Now they pay me almost nothing. They pay us all as much. Yes, but look. I get small bonus when you detain people. The more people you detain, more they give for processing. But this should not be fair, right? You should get something too, so I fix this problem. I give you 5 credits for my bonus for every 2 people you detain. Sounds like a good deal to me. I give money to you after I get paid. Let's make it the best of this. Alright, sounds great. Can I legally detain people? I don't think I can. Hopefully I can. Anyway, next person. Can I detain you, please? Papers, please! Alright, there's you. You are from Republic. Alright, let's quickly check that. While you're talking to me. Yep, yeah, it seems to be fine. That is... Wait a minute. Aaron Gilliford? More like Matthew Viveros? These names don't match. Yeah. Dab your toes on that. I'm afraid that's not right. What are you talking about? Goodbye. What is this? I'm afraid that's not who you say you are. I don't know why I detained him. I don't know why I just don't send him away. I guess it's the law, I guess. Oh my God, you're bloody tall. Oh, for crying out loud. You're emigrating, yet you won't give me a bloody passport. You know, this is probably what the airport security has to bloody deal with. Alright, interrogate. Where's passport? Here it is. Now, is there a reason why you didn't want to give this to me? Oh, let's see. No, everything seems fine. Everything seems fine. Yep, everything seems fine. You want to emigrate? Yep, okay. Alright, there you go. Cause no trouble now. Enjoy your stay in our lovely country. Enjoy the lakes, by the way. Apparently great for fishing. Hello, you. I have not much time. You must hold on to this. Alright. Keep it safe today. I'm being followed by an imposter. They pretend to be from the Ministry of Information, but it is a lie. If they ask for the documents, give them these instead. Don't mix them up. Alright. Bad document goes there, good document stays with me. Alright. Sounds great. Hello, how you doing? How you doing, you? Let's see. Oh, that is not right. I'm afraid you're not Asian, Mrs. Zhao. Oh, there we go. These names don't match. I have mobile names. Last person said that was an absolute liar. Dab your toes on that. I'm afraid you too are a liar. It's time for you to go away now. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. How about a gun up your ass? There we go. Oh, I forget I can do this, can't I? Forget I can just press tab. I don't have to click it. Ha ha! Alright, next, please. I want to play with my new expandable tree thing. Hello! That doesn't look like you unless you lost a lot of weight. So much fingerprinting. Alright, apparently it is you. You just lost weight. Congrats on you, by the way, for losing all that weight. Let's just make sure you're not an illegal. You seem to be fine. Yeah, you seem to be fine. Alright, enjoy your stay. There you go. Have fun. Cause no trouble now. Next, please. Hello? Papers? Oh, God. Oh, you're from the Minister of Information. You have something to give us. Ooh, free tenor, eh? Here, have this one. Perfect. Alright, she's gone. All right, next, please. Look at that. A free tip. Oh, my God. You're a big bloke, aren't you? We have a problem, me and you. Alright, please have your documents ready this time. Alright, now who are you? Oh God, you got a mohawk. You are most undoubtedly going to be evil. I know this. You do not have anything attached to you. Your mohawk makes you a lot bigger by 20 centimeters. That's a big mohawk. Oh, Drex! It's nice to meet you. It's fine. Come in, enjoy yourself. You have something for me? Yes, I do. In fact, have that. Very good. Quickly, read this. Arstotzka is a great country crept by... A great country poisoned by crab leaders. War has made the government greedy and paranoid. You have seen it for yourself. Help us free Arstotzka to get from his shackles. Oh, okay. I'd be more than happy to help. Don't lose this. Oh, God, it's like a cipher. All right. I won't lose it. I have no idea what to do with it, but I won't lose it. All right, there's you. Oh, yes, you're definitely... Okay, that's right, that's right. Yep, that seems right. That seems right. You're here for 30 days a month. Yep, visiting. Singleton is definitely a place with the United Federation. That seems to be fine to me. Okie dokie, please come in. Enjoy yourselves and go away, please. Next person. Doing quite well, actually. 10 people so far. Oh, God, hi. Do you have any drugs on you? No, no drugs. You are, in fact, a bit smaller than you say you are. Alright, but apparently not. Wait a minute. That doesn't look right. Matching day. Alright, apparently it's matching day. Yep, apparently it's fine. Alright, you can come in. Enjoy yourself. Now, do you want me to play with your toes? Please don't be a person who is lying about themselves. Just making sure. That's not expired. A few weeks. Okay, apparently it's true. Let's quickly check. Are you exactly what you say you're from? You are. Wait a minute, that's expired by a long bloody stretch. Alright, you can't come in. Go away. Okay, I want one more person. Please, make it 13. Hooray! Hello! You're now mine to keep forever and ever and ever. You're here to visit friends, are you? You're here for 2 days. You're not here for long, are you? Let's see here. That seems to be fine. No expiration dates. You are visiting for... Wait a minute. Yeah, it's got days and weeks mixed up. Oh, I do that too, don't worry. You seem to be fine. Yeah, you seem to be fine. All right. There you go. Come in. I've got a free tip today, which is nice. Alright, now please stop being sick. Hooray! My son's no longer sick anymore and everyone's happy. Brilliant. Alright, so Clencher cleaned house. It's attacked its own. Wow, it really is a tyranny, isn't it? But that was Endescria. Endescria? Arstotzka, I think it was. Yes, it was the and place, yes. Round of disappearances blamed on faulty evidence. Oh. I guess because I didn't get the full right thing, I guess. The right scheme. Oh, I'm being visited by someone. Inspector, the Divisional Authority of East Gretchen Everett will be visiting today. Maintain your best behaviour. Oh no, he's going to complain about the four bloody things I got wrong, isn't he? Also, it's the 2nd of December, 1982. Let's hide this thing so he doesn't notice it. There we go. Hello! So!
Hi, Evan.
You're an inspector here.
Hi, Evan.
That makes you my responsibility.
Hi, Evan.
You have received four citations. Perhaps it was a mistake to rely on a lottery. Let this motivate you. Wow. Okay, don't embarrass me. Glory to Arstotzka. Okay. Apparently, I got recognition for being sufficient. I've done so much for this bloody country already, and I'm only sufficient. If I said I was bitter, that would just be a slight undermeasure of what I actually am currently. Alright, so let's go right to it, I guess. Is anything interesting about today? No. No, there isn't. Hello, papers, please. Okay. Probably, that's the next one along, is it? It's too long. You're a true Glorian. That is true. That is what you are. It hasn't expired yet. It's going to the end of the year. That doesn't look quite like you. It's no picture, is it? Looks a bit old, doesn't it? Please give me your toes. I have ink everywhere. Is it her? It is her. Okie dokie. Right, so that's fine. That is you. You got 2 days, right? Yeah, remain for a couple of days. You are female. You are... Okay, you seem to be absolutely fine. Alright, enjoy your stay. Enjoy the free ink. You can make all sorts of toe paintings. Hello, moustache. Oh, for where's your passport? Where's passport? I have it here. Just give me it. Is that... That's right, you don't want to give me it. It's bloody out of date. No. Go away. You have no idea how many people have tried coming in. So many people. So many bloody people. Alright, papers please. Oh, for crying out loud, why does no one have their documents? Give me your bloody passport. Yeah, for a few months, but where is it? They took my passport away. There's a reason I took it away. You're a bloody drug dealer. That's what you want. You want this back too? Alright, sling it, Rook. No, I am not leaving. Oh, you're delaying the line, just go. I refuse. You fools, better not touch me, I'll explode like wild tiger. I have every right to enter Arstotzka. You think I'm joking, but tiger does not joke. Let me through. Ow, right in the back of the head. They should have just shot her. Alright, next please. Please don't make us restrain you or I smack you in the face with a nice lovely oh god, you're one of these people. Alright, is your name Laura Baker? Yep, your name's Laura Baker, that's fine. Alright, you're here for 6 months. That's... Alright, that's what I did for another 12 days. That looks right. You are from there. You look like you got short hair. And you put on a bit of weight. Yeah, alright. Everything looks fine to me. Yeah, it looks fine. Alright, that is Vendor. Vendor is a place, right, of import? No! Oh, wait, yes. Here you go. Enjoy yourself. Have fun. Farewell. Take care of yourself. Alright, next please. Hello. Do you have drugs on you? No, you don't have drugs. What does... Hey, wait a minute. You don't have pigtails. There's no picture, eh? I don't believe you. Apparently it is just an old picture. Funky looking toes. Wait. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's see here. Via Vestala is a place in there. You seem fine. All right, come in. You just got a really young picture. Were you in your 20s? It's a bit suspicious, but yeah, sure. You probably get it renewed. Watch this. Oh, she got a shoe again. Hello. Our agents are ready. Starting tomorrow. What's this? Oh, it's for that thing. Oh, I'll play with it later. Hello, how you doing? That's not you. You don't have giant ears. That is not you. Alright, please put your toes on the bloody piece of paper. That can't be you. That can't be, right? Yep, that's not you. Your fingerprints don't match the records. I know nothing about this. Alright, get lost. What are you doing? We're going to restrain you and perhaps feed you to dogs. Like dog you are, anyway. Next. Alright. Hello, how you doing? Oh, God. You're a big bloke. Okay, you got into the end of the year. Your name is Thomas Borman because you're boring. You're here for a couple of days for transit. Okay, that seems fine and dandy. That is, in fact, a city of the United Federation. Alright, you can come in. I know the United Federation ones because they've actually got normal names. Hello, how you doing? Bloody hell, you have a long name. Okay, going to the end of the year. You're not female. Alright. You're not female. I know that. Alright, come on, you. Are you a woman? The passport's correct. Why does everyone give such fake bloody answers for these passports? It's like, are you female? Well, it's what the passport says. Oh. 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 I'm sorry, ma'am. I didn't mean it. Okay, so Alexandra, is in fact a female name. Alright, you're from there, okay. You have a very manly physique. Bloody hell, those eyebrows. Get them trimmed, are you? Alright, who's next? Hopefully not someone who looks like a guy. You don't look like a guy. Okie dokie. Why do these people's passports look so different? That's a city. Yep, you're here for a few days. Is it transit? Visiting friends? I'm afraid not, my good ma'am. Right, just passing through. Okay. Wait, that's fine. Yeah, okay, you can come in. Okay, here you go. Next, please. Okay, who's next? Hello! Now, don't say you're female. Don't say you're female. Okay, you're not female. That seems fine. You're here for visiting for a couple of months. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, you can come in. Cause no trouble now. Next, please. Hooray! We got 13 again. Alright. Just visiting friends, eh? For 2 weeks? No, you mean 2 months, right? You're making a mistake that the other lady made, right? Yeah, a couple of months, right, before, so. That's your name. You look like a monkey. Yeah, you still look like a monkey. That's not expired. 2 months visiting. Yeah, that seems all fun and dandy. That's the city of Overstan. Alright, enjoy your stay. Get a few beers for me, right? Okay, so that's nice day over and done with. 13! Hey! Look at that! 40 savings! If only I could brought these useless people of mine. Theft at the Ministry of Admission. Limited effects, few items stolen. Integra domestic spying exposed. Whistleblower on the run. Entertainment. I guess that is entertainment, I guess. December 3rd, 1982. Well, yeah, I should really sort this out. Alright, so who have we got? We have Stefani Grary. I should write that down. Yes, I should. Alright, so, 1 second. Right, I write that right. Did I? Ah, right, I didn't write it right. Alright, do. It's grassy or grey? Yeah, it's grey. All right. There's another R. Alright, you got that, and I believe there's who is this? Mikhail Saratov, alright. Wait a minute, who is this? Oh, Hale, right, it's Hale, right. So I gotta let in those two people no matter what. Okie dokie, I will do. That's for today. Anyway, breaking at MRA office may compromise our document sealing plates. Nothing more important was stolen, but intelligence suggests counterfeits have already begun forging official Arstotzian documents. Continued. Forgeries. I will check that the required documents contain valid seals, correlating to missing and wrong seals, against the appropriate entries in the document chapter of your rulebook. Wait, where is that? Documents. Oh god, so there's nothing about- Oh, really? There's four different seals? What? Alright, I guess that's a thing. Okie dokie, okay, so let's go to here. And first person of the day happens to- Oh god, I need to get this up. Okay, audio transcript. Hello ma'am, how you doing? Perhaps we tripped. Visiting friends for how long? 8 weeks. 8 weeks? Yeah, 8 weeks. Okay, I got a bit confused then. That's your name. That's your passport. You're visiting for 2 months. Yep, that's not valid. That's valid. That's valid. Yeah, you seem to be fine. All right. Enjoy your stay. Wait, I mean, I've got to check the valid seals. Oh, well. Yeah, I thought so. I knew it. I bloody knew it. Hello, Georgie. It was not easy or cheap. Don't tell me it's forged, right? Documents, entry, it's not forged. Okay. Fair enough. Alright. Let's see if it's official then. Until next year. It hasn't expired. Scott is in fact a place of fare. He is in fact male. Wow, it's actually right! Oh! Well, welcome to the country, Georgie. Alright, you're the best. Arstotzka, you're the best. Here, take this. Oh, you got a coin. Hooray. I don't know what this coin does. I guess we get to keep it. Nice. Hello, how you doing? Cass Rose. You were just visiting. For a few days, that's not expired for a year. Glenchka, I think that's one of Impor, actually. Right? Nope, that's fine. That seems fine. You seem fine. Alright, wait a minute. Yep, knew it. Bloody knew it. You got a forgery. You're a bloody fake. That's what you are. Now get out of here. I don't like your scum. Let me look at your face. That's right. You gonna get out or you gonna... Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you walk out. Hello, how you doing? Good morning! You detained 5 people, alright? Where's my 10 quid? That's only 5. This is not good enough, clearly. This is only 5 out of 10. Yes, I know. My son is sick. Oh, sorry, my wife is sick. Neighbor's spreading the flu. This is what left after medicine. I'll give you a rest next time, alright? You better. Maybe detain more people to make it easier. Alright, we'll see what happens, alright? Hey, at least I got a free 5. That's fine. Caustic City, is that actually a place? Yes, it is. No. Yep, that's fine. But visit, 1 month. Yeah, wait a minute. Documents, entry pass. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, you can come in. Enjoy yourself. Yeah, it certainly has got to the fun point of the game, hasn't it? Oh god, please someone come quickly. I'm not gonna get 13 today, I don't think. Okay. You must be playing around, right? Come on, where is it? Give me your permit, come on. Here you go. Oh! Barker! The order could at least give you right stuff. Where's your passport? Wait a minute. What's your name? Okay, it's okay. Oh, that's not you. That's not you. I'm sorry. I know 50 years have passed, but bloody hell, you don't. Yeah. Look, that. You don't want that. You had surgery. Come on. Is this okay? Well, we're soon gonna see. This doesn't look to be okay. Yep, I'm afraid you're gonna be detained. What are you talking about? This isn't you. Now get lost. I'm so upset I didn't do the order thing. I'm so upset. Was it Mikhail? Must have been Mikhail. Must have been. Hello, where is your bloody... Oh, where is your entry permit? Where is it, Double Chin? Right, now what's wrong with it? You didn't give it to me for a reason. Why is it? You're moving here, alright. What is wrong with it? Doesn't seem to be anything wrong with it. Okay, seems to be fine. Is it forged? It's not forged. Okay. Alright, you get to come in then. Just don't withhold it information, please. Yes, have your documents out ready. Next, please. Oh no. I'm sorry. Don't kill me, please. We're coming 3 days. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Oh. It was by accident, so 3 days time. 3 days. Okay. Work. That seems fine and dandy. That's... Alright, that's work. Okay. You're working here for 1 month. Yep. East Gretchen. Is that, in fact, right in import? Nope. That is not right. You're not from there. You're lying to me. You need to go home. In fact, I'm going to do something better. I'm going to detain you. Go away. I knew it would be wrong. Everyone in Mohawk in this game is evil. Everyone. Every single one of them. Alright? Just because they have a 20-inch Mohawk doesn't mean they're a nice person. In the slightest. Well, they're all trying to trick me. Every single one of them. I need to be good at it now, anyway. Alright, that seems fine. Yep, that's fine. 2 weeks. Yep, that seems fine. I think that's a place up there, isn't it? Yes, it is. All right, enjoy your stay. Come in. Wanna know? All right, I'll talk to the welcome machine. Next, please. It's 12 today. Right, last person who had up. 1 second. Okay, that is actually a city. Okay. Fabrice Goals, alright, yeah, that's in fact your passport. That is in fact 14 days you have to visit. And nothing seems to be out of date. Alright, fantastic. Then you shall. You should be able to join us now. And enjoy yourself. Come back at 6 a.m, everyone that's not here. A strange man brought money. Unchecked to burn it. I'm not gonna burn it. I'm gonna keep it. I want to help these people out. Wait, what upgrade? Rulebook shortcuts. But what's the shortcut keys? It doesn't say. Oh. I guess we're just gonna sleep for the time being. History of Arstotzka. Pictures and words, mostly words. Words. Entertainment and sports. Walk to work. It's the... December the 4th, 1982. Oh god, hello! Good morning! Hi! You're healthy today, yes? Yes, I am. Just a few questions for you. Oh. We think a suspicious group attempt to stir trouble. We think some of our members entered this checkpoint. We've come to talk to you. Have you seen anything like this?
I haven't.
Do you have any information to give us? Yes?
I haven't.
Yeah, okay, I'll return it. There you go. Oh. You will lose the money today or tomorrow. Oh. Oh, wait, I didn't uncheck it, did I? I burnt it. Oh, dear. Yeah, I actually did that. Oh. 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 That's a shame. But apparently I'm going to lose it anyway. Bit of a shame. Anyway, let's put that there. Okay, next person, please. First person of the day. Hello, how you doing, Satan man with the satanistic cross in your face? Okay, you're here for transit. That's not your name. Your name is not Sebastian. You're not a giant crab. I have two different names. Sebastian Mithiles and Dominic Cristetto. Apparently those are your names. Alright, let's see if these are... Yep, okay, that's you. Your thing's not a forgery, that seems fine. That's definitely a place or that city. Your mail, yep, only here for 2 days, yep, and you're here for transit. Okay, enjoy your stay and goodbye! Next, please! Oh, yeah, I should really go. Oh, God, you're working here. Alina Abrahim. Hello, Alina, how you doing? Is this a forgery of any shape, way, or form? Oh no, I need to check the work pass. 1 second, please. Go away. Documents, statics. Ah! That lovely shortcut's great. Alright, work pass. Is that a forgery? No, it's not. Okie dokie. That's not a forgery. Rules. Let's go straight to that. Okay, so you are working for how long? A month? That seems to be fine and dandy. Alright, so. Let's see. Clench goes at a. Yep, okay. Oh dear. We have a problem, me and you. You are having an expired document. Didn't come until now. We should better get a better postman. Tip him a bit more, alright? You have your work pass. No, we only let fishermen here. And you're not one of them. Alright, let's go to the rules again. Okay, so do you have anything on you? Nope, you're exactly who you are. Okie dokie. You are perfectly fine. Alright, welcome. Wait a minute, Vasilo, is that a place of Arstotzka? Yes.
I have it.
You see many people, yes? I'm looking for engineers. Do me a favor. Give my card to any engineers you meet. I'll come back in a few days. Oh. That's handy. Hello, how you doing, buddy? How you doing? You're doing fine? Alright, great. You're definitely from there, alright? You're just visiting. A couple of weeks, yep. That's afraid... Okay, your name is the firm. Okay, I was got a bit worried there. You got about 12 more days left than that. Okay, that is a place. Okay, you can come in. Could you please... There you go. Cause no trouble, please. Alright, next, please! Hello! Singleton, yep. Wait. That is not how you spell Singleton. I'm sorry. Wait, what are you saying to me? What's this on the wall? Recognized for suspicions. Impressive, why even bother with a plaque? You know, I know, people talk a lot. Yeah, you are like this plague. Cheap shit. A pleasant fellow, aren't you? Alright, rules, please. Hey, how you doing? Yep, import is in fact a place of Hannigan, yep. Okay, so how long are you saying you're here for? You're here for a couple of days, yep. Your name is Gonzalo Barbara, yep. Okay, welcome to our fine establishment. Try the pink vice and of course go fishing. We have great fishing spots. Alright, so who are you? Ah! Oh, God. You look like you've got Botox. Engineering, eh? Shingleton, that's correct. That is not... Oh, that's got 2 years left on it. Oh, that's fine. You've got 10 more days left on that, and that your name is Teresa Mello. Yes, it is. Here for a year. Yes, you are here for a year. That is, in fact, your passport number. None of it's been forged. I haven't been checking forgeries. That's been a bit of a problem. Anyway, yeah, that seems to be fine and dandy. All right, thank you for coming along, and here's your approval. Go home, and there you go. Ah, have one of these. There you go. What's this? They're hiring? Yeah, take that back. There you go. Hello! Hello, Chubby Cheeks, how you doing? Alright, let's see here. Great Rapids, that's definitely a place. Your name is Andrew Kofskesk. 3 months, that's 90 days, yep, okay. Oh, no, that's the thing I have. That's got 22 days left on this, that's got 2 years left on this. Male Great Rapids, yep, that seems to be fun and dandy. That does, unless it's been forged. It has not been forged, then here you go. Alright, next please. Papers, please. Okay. Your name is Hannigan. Yep, that's right. I come to visit for how long? A few weeks. Is a few weeks count for a month? Let's see. Yep, okay. A few weeks count for a month. Your name is Alex. I knew Chub Chubs was wrong. Another. We really got to sort out this terrorist problem. Oh, God. I'm not gonna move. No. Oh, I did keep the money. I did, in fact, keep the money. Nice. Right, sleep. Right, another bomber slipped through. Immigrant search screens fall short. MRA gets new director. Stricter protocols promised at border. Oh, no. December 5th, 1982. No, oh, bloody. Okay. Right, let's put all these here. Wait, has it been the third day for. Right, I need to keep an eye for Stephanie Grew. I don't know if it's been days yet. Put it over here for the time being. So let's see here. Alright, new director is unsatisfied with the level of scrutiny afforded to foreigners. From today forward, all foreigners' entrance must present a recent identity supplement listing weight, height, and appearance. Oh no. Yeah, okay. Okay. So now it's not just nice lovely Estokians, it's everyone else. So anyone carrying contraband is going to get detained. Actually, that means a lot more money for me, actually. Oh, hey! That's great! Actually, that's brilliant. All right, everyone, please come forth. Oh, wait, that means more documents I need to go for. Oh, goddamn. All right. Papers, please. Okay, we have you. Wavy. Oh, God. That's a lot of description. That's okay for another. Okay, that's fine. Thumbprint. No correlation, I guess. If there's identity problems. How long do you want to be here for? For a few days? Yeah, that seems fine. That's okay. Yeah, sure, you can come in. Yes, okay. There you go. Have fun and keep it on you at all times. You might get lynched. Next, please. Oh, hello, pigtail lady. How are you doing? You seem to be doing quite fine. Short hair. That is wrong. You have pigtails. Apparently, it's not wrong. You have something on you! What is it? Tell me the drugs! Give me your drugs! Okay, search. What are the drugs you have on you? Turn around, show me your naked body. That's right, let's make sure this is okay, first of all. That's gonna be fine and dandy, actually. Yep, okay, let's see this. You have just put on weight. Nice ass. Okay, that seems fine. Vendor, let's just quickly just check if that is the place. Yep, Vendor's a great place, and nothing's expired, right? Everything it has not expired. Okay, that you seem to be fine. Right. Enjoy your stay. I won't cause any trouble. Have fun now. And hello, Sotarius. Hopefully you're doing fine and dandy. Fingers crossed. Oh, hello, it's you again. Good morning. You entertained 3 people. Bonus is good. They pay okay. It's not much, though. Maybe to take more people, we do better. Maybe if more people had, had a bit more of an, issue, I could do it. But sadly, no one's having an issue. Everyone's just having invalid documents. Oh, God, hello, you. Fishing, eh? You have a mohawk. I don't trust you, not at all. You are who you say you are, though. You have a mohawk, yep, right, your thumbprint's that. Let's make sure your name is a fine. That hasn't expired, alright, that's fine, you're here for work. Wait a minute, let me just check that. Does that look okay? Let me check it quick. Work pass. That's a forgery. I knew it! Mohawk people! Yeah, mohawk people. Never can be trusted. Every single one of them are evil. Every single one of them. Long-haired pricks. Alright, next moves! Please don't have mohawk, and we'll be fine. Hello! Across the city, eh? How are you? You are bald. Yes, you are. You got a nice, lovely 13 days left on that. That's valid to next year. That's fine. That seems to be fine. Let's see. You here for immigration? Yeah, you're here for immigration. And make sure. Yep, okay. Yeah, you seem to be fine. Alright, welcome to a nice, lovely place. Enjoy yourself and farewell. I didn't check for forgeries. Please don't have forgery. Please don't be forgery. Please don't be forgery. Okay, you're not forgery. Good. I can't tell if you just got really shit. You lost your ID card, eh? Oh. Yeah, no. I'm fine, thank you. You must have your ID card. I'm sorry. Oh, sorry. Oh. All people must have ID cards. You should know this by now. I know, I just told you. Yeah, I'm afraid. It's either that or detain you. And I can't detain you. You're just gonna have to leave. Take this back with you. I don't want it, no. I don't want it. Yeah, you can tell your coach whatever you want. It's just like that parents-teacher meeting. Papers, please. Oh, God, you're working. Oh, hello. You're working. Alright, let's see here. You're definitely from there. Your name is Joseph. Oh, God, okay, let's see. You are that. I'm not going to worry about height right now. Oh, I always have to check the height. Oh, God. Thank you for telling me that. I completely... Okay, let's go about... Yeah, okay, I've got 21 days left on it. Your name is definitely Joseph. Alright, okay. Okay, work, right? Yeah, okay, you seem to be fine. Yeah, rest Gretchen, right? Wait. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Except, here. You can have that back. You can have that back. You can have one of these nice, lovely cards. And then you can have that back. And then that. That's a lot of bloody documents. There's a lot of documents, I must admit. Hello, Satanistic man. How you doing? You want to move here. You are one heavy man. You have bobbed hair. Yep, okay, fine. Hello. Let's see here. You seem to be fine. Just need to double check at Impor. Impor, yeah, it's fine. All right, you can come in. All right, have fun. Next, please. Going for quite a few people, actually. It's nice. You are visiting friends, eh? Your hair seems to be going up quite a bit. Alright. Why even have open border? It beats me, pal. At least I got a job. Anyway, let's see here. You have a mustache. You are 90. Yeah, okay, that's fine. That's valid. Wait a minute. Okay, that's valid. That is that. Okay, you seem fine and dandy to my friends. Okay, you can pass on by. Bah! We better spend money on bribe. Wait, what? What do you mean by... Alright, fine. Fine, let's see if we can go through two people quick, and then we've got a nice, lovely amount of people we can go with. Anyway, let's see here. You... Probably, No, your height's fine. Your height's fine. Let's see here. That seems fine. I think you are fine, actually. Yep, you seem fine. I know I'm meant to catch you with the wrong document. I know. What? Infinite! I'm being too lenient. I'm just presuming everyone's being nice to me. Okay, please, do you have drugs? Alright, drug time. Interrogate. This is gonna take a bit. Yep, she's a man. Yep, she's also a man. Yep. Totally meant it. I'm gonna be a bit short today, it seems. You have a tiny slung, don't you? Oh my god, what is that? That's an explosive I've ever seen one. Okay, nice to meet you. It's a shame that you want to blow me up, isn't it? You made a mistake coming here. You can see that. Yes, I can. What's happening? Yeah, don't pull the trigger on your bum, please. Thank you. Nine people today. That's not good. Neighbors report your new wealth. Oh. I'd rather go with no food than... Yeah, oh god. Wait, they got rid of all my savings? Bastards! I quite a bit saved up over the... I guess Nautic Boy was actually right. Anyway, Queen Wall's safe haven, Arstotzka earns dubious reputation. Integrity and Whistleblower denied asylum in Republia. Entertainment. Walk to work. December 9th, 1982. Oh, God. Oh, such rubbish. I believe today is the day for Stefani Grali or Mikhail Salkov. I forget what one it is. Let's put everything there for the time being and put you two there. So I only got two more to give out. So, there you go. The Ministry of Justice has requested our support. Daily bulletins will now contain a listing of three most wanted international criminals. Check their faces against. Oh. Okay. Fine. Alright. So, anyway, next person. Let's begin the day off. This is going to be a fun day. I can just see it. You're here to visit friends, are you? Are you female? Are you truly female? I don't believe you. Oh, God. You do not have bobbed hair. Yeah, bobbed hair. Okay. Apparently, I don't know what bobbed hair is. Let's see here. That is your name? Yes, that is your name. That has a few days left on it. 14 days. Right. 2 weeks. Yep. That's right. Yes, that seems to be fine. Right, so that's easy, fine. Yep, okay, that's fine. Alright, welcome to our country. Have fun, take care, goodbye. Of course, no trouble. Next, please. What? What the bit of... Wanted... Are you a criminal? Huh? No, you're not a criminal. Okay. Okay, it's got 2 years left. I was gonna bloody say. Do you have drugs on you? You don't have drugs on you. You've got 4 days left on this. Curly bobbed hair. You seem fine. To me. Alright. Please don't be evil. Don't be evil. I didn't check your height. I'm going to presume your height's fine. Don't be evil. 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 Oh no. What have I done wrong? What have I done wrong? Please, I haven't done anything wrong. Oh, God. Okay, so large gift was a mistake. They investigate your connection. Next agent comes today. Will solve problems. Deny at own risk. Oh, dear. What is the next... Oh, the next agent... Oh, yeah, what the next agent's called. Yes. Hello, Aiden. Hello! Wait a minute. You're not evil. Okay, I'm not evil. You remain for 6 months. You are doing... You are fine? Okay, you are fine. Let's have a look at this. That's next year. Let's see how long we've got on that. 6 months. You're working. Samuel. Boston is part of Republia, is it? Yes. Oh, you seem fine. Right. Here you go. Have one of these cards. Engineer, aren't you meant to hand him some type of leaflet spam? Yes. Yes, I am. And in fact, I just did. Here. Hello, Nina. How are you doing? It's nice to meet you. Do you have drugs on you? How tall are you? You seem to be taller than the average height. I don't know if it's the bob of your hair. Let's see. No, you seem to be fine. Alright, long hair. Alright, long hair. You've got 11 days left on that. Okay, let's see here. That's valid to next year. A few months. Chingleton, female, United Federation. You seem fine. Yeah, you seem fine. No, it doesn't look forged. Okay. Entry's not guaranteed. Next, please. Hello. What's your name? That you're not the spy I'm looking for. You're valid until next year. 77. Ooh. Yep, yeah, okay, you're fine. Yes, that is you. Yeah, that is you, right? Wait a minute. Don't I need to do something? 1 second. Rules. Oh, there's only foreigners. Okay. Alright, bye. Take care of yourself. Glory to Arstotzka and all of that. Next, please. Bye. Wait, I didn't check. I didn't even bloody check if that was the guy I needed to talk to or not. Oh, God. I don't know if it was or not. I hope that... Where's entry permit? Where's your entry permit, hat lady? There it is. Now, why didn't you give it to me? Why? Let's see. Okay, it's not. Okay, it wasn't the guy. Okay. Phew! You're female, yeah. Yep, that seems to be all fine and dandy. Yeah, that seems fine. Okay. Yeah, that seems okay in my eyes. Unless that name is... Yeah, you're fine. Alright, have fun. Take care. Bye! Next person, please. Next person. Wait, what's wrong with him? Forged in! And I got fined. I got bloody fined as well. Yes, she is a bit overweight. She's not overweight for me. Where's your passport? Come on. Please give me your passport. They took my passport away. So I need to do a few more people today, it seems. Because I got, one... Okay, I need to do three more people. Oh, God. Hello, you evil? No, you're not evil. Okay. What's that? Your name's Derek, or Derby. You got bloody drugs on you. I'm not going to get the three people today, I don't think. Have you just put on a bit of weight? Let's see. No, you have, in fact, something on you. Next, please, quickly now. Okay, you're not evil. Let's see here. You have a very weird mouth. Alright, yeah, you just have a really weird mouth. You are exactly who you say you are, I believe. Seems to be all fun and dandy. Yeah, okay, you can come in. Wait, we don't have an Atlantis district! Oh, we do. Yep, glory to Tosca. Next, please. Hello, how you doing? Perfect. What do you mean? She's got glasses on. You have changed, so you... Look, okay, give me a bloody fingerprint, will you? Dead or two. Alright, so I'm gonna get 9 today. 9, so that's 50. That's 45. Not enough, still. My son is sick, he can stay bloody sick. Just because he doesn't get food for one day. What's this? Double click for quick inspect. No, I'm not passing that out. Alright, next day. Breakthrough spinal surgery perfected. Only possible with Arstotzkan expertise. Oh, go figure. December 7th, 1982. Oh god, it's you again. Oh. Hello. It's best if you come with me. Oh no. Yeah, they just have an anomaly in my earnings. You're under arrest pending a full audit of your recent activities. Oh. The family will likewise be held for questioning. Border remain open under a replacement inspector. Glory to Arstotzka. Oh! So I got ending 4 out of 20. It took 2 hours to play. And there we go. Well, yeah, that was my playthrough of this game. I don't know if I'll play it again in the future. I most likely will. It's a fun game. Some people might find it boring. But that's that. Yes. So that will be that for this stream, since it is just a normal random weekday stream, even though it's near the weekend. I will most likely be streaming in the weekend. I'll definitely be streaming tomorrow, in fact. So I will hopefully see you all tomorrow with some Elder Scrolls Morrowind. And I hope you all enjoyed this playthrough of Papers, Please. Perhaps the shortest one, because, hey, I didn't do it properly. I accepted money when I shouldn't have done it. So anyway, yes, please take care of yourselves, and thank you all for coming. And we'll probably definitely stream this again. It was fun. Now this time I definitely know what's evil and what isn't. Anyway, take care. Bye-bye, and have a good evening.